Now, I will teach you two easy ways to add. First is counting on. How do we do counting on? It begins with the next number to the bigger number and count on. Let me give you an example. 3 plus 7. First, you have to decide which is the bigger number. Is it 3 or 7? Good job! It's 7. So you think of the next number to 7 and you will just add 3. 7, 8, 9, 10. And the answer is 10. So 3 plus 7 equals 10. Let's have another example. Which number is bigger? Is it 9 or 2? Good job! 9. And we're going to add 2. 9, 10, 11. So 9 plus 2 equals 11. The second way of adding numbers is called mind and fingers. How do we do it? We put the bigger number in your mind and the smaller on your finger. Then do the counting on. I have here 6 plus 4. Which number is bigger? Is it 6 or 4? Good job! 6. So you have to put the number 6 in your mind. What is the smaller number? Good job! 4. So we have to put 4 on our fingers. Let us count on. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 6 plus 4 equals 10. Let's have another one. I have here 2 plus 9. Which number is bigger? Is it 2 or 9? Good job! 9. So you have to put number 9 in your mind. Next, what is the smaller number? Very good. 2. So we have to put 2 on our fingers. Let us count on. 9, 10, 11. So 2 plus 9 equals 11. Very good, children. Thank you for listening. I hope you learn a lot.